Connecticut Governor's Residence. The Connecticut Governor's Residence serves as the official home of the Governor of Connecticut. It is located at 990 Prospect Avenue in Hartford. The Connecticut Governor's Residence has served as the official residence since 1945. The house was originally built in 1909 for George C. F. Williams, a Hartford physician and industrialist. It was designed in the Georgian Revival style by the Boston-based architectural firm of Andrews, Jaques Rantoul, and built at a cost of $337. In 1916, Hartford architects Smith and Bassette designed the north and south wing additions. The three-story home originally stood on 14 acres 5.7, that included a grass tennis court, a greenhouse, and a number of outbuildings. It remained in the Williams family until 1940. The property was acquired by the State of Connecticut in 1943. Today, the 19-room residence sits on 4 acres 1.6 ha and has 15,000 square feet 1,400 m2 of living space with 9 fireplaces, 9 bathrooms, a pool, and a pergola. The Governor's Mansion is a contributing building in the Prospect Avenue Historic District.